Hello viewers, we are from EQ Magazine and today we have Mr. Kartikeya Sharma with us from Sunsure Energy. Hello sir.
Hi.
Sir, can you just brief on Sunsure Energy, like when it started and how it came into the solar industry itself, and what are the vision and mission of your company?
Surely. So we started back in 2014, right? And the vision from that point was to, you know, bridge the energy gap in India with solar assets. And the focus from the beginning has been on, you know, the large scale energy consumers of the country, which is commercial and industrial houses, right? Over the last 4 years, we have worked with some of the largest commercial and industrial houses, and we've done across, and now we have, you know, expanded from rooftop solar to also utility scale solar, where we have worked with the governments of Karnataka, and now we have also done open access in Haryana. So that's another large ground mounted project. And in fact, the Haryana open access project is the first of its kind in Haryana. And yes, so now we have a portfolio of close to 75 megawatts, and we are developing another 100 megawatt by the end of this financial year. And so yeah, over the last 4 years, you know, we started with this mission of, you know, kind of bringing clean energy to the commercial and industrial segment. And We are extremely satisfied with, you know, the kind of growth that we've seen and the kind of impact we've been able to create for all of these large industrial players. And we continue to grow with a lot more confidence. And we are also now one of the top three in rooftop solar in India. And we continue to, you know, continue our journey towards leadership in this segment.
So can you just brief on the innovations and the projects being undertaken and the projects which are in pipeline?
Surely. So in terms of innovations, Sunsure has a lot of focus there. We have a very, very strong data science background in the company, and we are developing a lot of technology to help us, you know, as an asset management company, you know, which is one of the three pillars of Sunsure. Our job is to ensure that our investors get the kind of returns that they expect from their solar power plants. And we have a very data-driven approach towards achieving that objective. And to that, we've created our own, you know, in-house software team, where we are creating, you know, technology which helps us make sure that, you know, our projects finish on time. There is a very high level of health and safety compliance at the sites. And once the project is commissioned, we ensure that the handover and training of the end client is done very smoothly. And also on the O&M side, right, we've created a host of data science algorithms where we are, you know, capturing any issues in the plant at the string level very proactively, and all our guys, including the client and all, everybody gets a notification whenever there is an outage at the plant, right? And now we are expanding that and adding a lot more capability to our solutions. And all of this is on the technology front. Even on the project side, right, for example, this open access project in Haryana, the 5.5 megawatt, has put us in a pioneering position there, right? So we are the first people to kind of figure out the open access landscape in Haryana and actually put an actual plant which is right now under operation and, you know, delivering over 25,000, 30,000 units of solar energy to our customers.
So can you just let us know on the more on the technology? You have exhibit over here this year, and any launch as well this year, or you are coming up in the next year?
Surely. So one of the big things that we are previewing right now at the Renewable Energy Expo is the same Haryana open access plant, right? At the same time, we are also talking about this O&M software that we've created. It's called SolPrep. And SolPrep basically is a great medium for O&M teams to kind of engage with the clients also keep you know, all their service requests and activities and documents all in one place, which can be accessed from the same UI. So these are two big things that we are previewing this year in REI. And of course, our plan for this year, the 100 megawatt that we are going to develop over this financial year, is something that we are, you know, very actively engaging people with.
So what's your market share if we talk about, like, how much you have supplied, and what's the target for 2019?
Right, absolutely. So right now we have close to 75 megawatt of assets on the ground. This is ground mounted, rooftop, open access, all three. In the rooftop solar market, we are in the top three market shares in the country, with over 30 megawatts of rooftop solar in place. And by the end of FY19, we are aiming to achieve around 150 megawatt, so doubling our current capacity, and we are quite on track to achieving that.
So at last, like, what would you like to say for EQ, as we have completed 10 years? So anything, few words like you want to say for EQ?
Absolutely, absolutely. I think EQ is doing an incredible job of, you know, connecting the solar energy, solar industry. We have, I think this is one of the bigger challenges in solar, right? That bringing the community together, right? Because eventually we are solving this one big problem of transitioning our nation to a clean energy driven nation, right? We will move very slowly if we move in silos, right? It is the kind of events that EQ has been organizing, the kind of publication that you guys have been coming out with, is a great way and platform for the industry to come together and kind of, you know, share brain space on solving the same problem. And I think with every EQ event that I go to personally, and I think I go to almost all of them that I can go to, I always come back more educated and, you know, more motivated about the work that we are doing and the work that we are doing as an industry.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thanks a lot. Bye.